Good morning, Duncan. Just over here.
Edward! Hello, Edward! I found a man to purchase my remaining sugar! Huh? Quite a coup, I must say.
He just called you Edward.
Oh, that's the merchant who sailed me here. Out of caution, I gave him a false name.
Ah, well done.
We'll catch up on it later.
Very punctual, Duncan. This way. Here he is. A man both Templars and assassins have sought for over a decade. I am told your surname is Roberts. Is this so? You recognize this, I think.
According to old tales, the blood of a sage is required to enter the observatory.
We have the key. Now we need only its location. Perhaps Mr. Roberts will be eager to provide it. Transfer him to my residence.
Such a fuss over one man. Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
Signora, the observatory was a tool built by the precursor race. Its worth is without measure.
Precursor race? I see.
One of your early letters mentioned a desire to kill the Mayan mentor, Atabai. Were you able to carry out this contract before coming here?
I was not, no. Too many complications along the way.
A pity. But the maps you delivered with the blood vial will see that job finished.
Aye. That's the idea.
I don't like this route, Torres. We're exposed.
Something is on. Stay close, Grandmaster.
I feel it too. Do not let them get their hands on the sage, at whatever cost.
Assassins! Above! They're on the rooftops!
No tengo nada que ver con esto.
Watch the street tonight. It could be anywhere.
Nimble one, I'll give you that. Oh. Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate. Or I'll kneecap you!
Well done, lapdog.
Quiet.
We'll see him to the prisons, Grandmaster.
Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, gents.
See, he's set on all sides by our enemies. We must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail for England.
By all means, Captain, speed and fortune to you.
With luck, I'll return myself a governor. And with my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
As for you, Mr. Walpole, I consider this the first payment in a long-term investment. Gracias.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around noon.
Yes, sir.
Borrachuzo. ¿Pero qué?
God sink me for this pittance.
1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, you ever worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
And imagine what a thing like that would be worth. Sell that to the right person and I'd be the richest pirate privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to in private.
¡Alto ahí!
¡Tu vida ha terminado!
What is your true name, Rogue?
It's her. Captain Pissoff.
Rien que pauvre Pissoff.
Where is this sage? Did you set him free?
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports. Send him to Sevilla with the treasure fleet.
Wait now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Waldo.
A despicable display. This tosspot is a ruined man, Caroline. Unfit for life on land, much less at sea. If he goes to the West Indies, it's you who'll suffer.
Father! Father! Come, love. Up with you now.
That old muckworm! He's wrong about me!
I hope it's so.
You believe me, don't you? Can you not see me? Standing out there on the deck of a ship that's sliding into port. And there I am, a man of quality. With 1,000 doubloons spilling from my pockets. Like drops of rain, I can see it.
La cena, cómetela rápido.
You hungry? Now what's your plan, mate?
Find the weapon and steal a ship.
Parece que se está desviando al oeste, hacia el Golfo. Quizá estemos a salvo.
¡Para!
Unlucky lads. Christ, the seas are uneasy today.
Hurricane coming!
Hurricane? Jesus.
We're stealing a brig. Hey, take what you need.
Won't be a minute.
There's many prisoners held on these ships. Set them free, and they'll sail with us, no question.
So that's the idea, then. Free what men we can, then find a fast ship to flee in.
Aye, there's a brig in this fleet. I'll make my way to it.
Quédate donde estás!
There's a catch to this favor. You're sailing with me.
I follow you to hell for this, mate.
¿Qué nos está retrasando? Ya deberíamos haber hecho la mitad de la ruta a las Bermudas.
Oro, plata, jade, tabaco...
Come on, lads. If we're to drown today, it won't be here.
Perdemos. Más deprisa. Lo lograremos.
There's a brig nearby just waiting for us to take her.
Una locura.
Cálmate, no pasará nada.
Going topside. Be ready.
Board, lads!
Save your singing for Davy Jones, you juggabots! It's a hard wind coming!
The man speaks true, you lot weigh anchor. As for the rest, half on the foremast and half at the main. Let's outrun this hurricane! See, they don't...
This weather!
Wide. Sit here.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
Fire!
Every last
I see it.
Incoming fire! Great!
I put the mark on
your cell!
That
clown got us square!
Race for impact! Race!
Water spout! Steer clear of that thing!
Race! Batten yourselves! Brace yourselves!
Water spout, man! Steer away!
Race for impact!
It's not looking good.
Steady as she goes, man. We'll be dragged down to our death camp. Nearby, Captain.
By God, we pulled this one straight from the teeth of Neptune. I'm Edwin. Much thanks for your aid back there.
Adewale.
Ever been to Nassau, Adewale?
Not yet.
By God, she took some knocks, didn't she? I think I'll keep her.
All hands aft, lads! We're taking this one home!
I've made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking.
Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. We'll find a decent place to drop anchor.
I spied a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols. I think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning, and couldn't stand for what I saw. Clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder, and one with a slow match, still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogged touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shouts. So worry about your own armaments when it suits you. But don't forget about your jackdaw as well.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
Thank you.
Umgash.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Yeah. Taken from the hold, just as you said.
A little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way, anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassar. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
Captain, his waters are closely watched by our enemies.
Let's not be your bullies and evil around. Hurrah!
enemy making for us, sir! Schooner by the rigging! Spanish inside! Seems to be alone, sir!
Captain Queernabs, tell me I'm under arrest.
Tell me!
Them your brats.
Fly away, boyo! Back to your master!
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
Thanks. Tis much to my mind.
Never surrender and never back down. And these shanks.
My God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
Oh, I can't wait. Who's this?
Adewale, the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw. You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there are scores of capable men about. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up a fortnight back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
Send any men you find to the Jackal. I'll put them to work.
Cheers, Ade.
My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
You there! Stop!
You're unsteady, boy!
Oh, no. I love the clear shot!
He's trying to shake us! Keep up, boy!
Got a clear shot, mate!
Keep them busy.
A lobster sticks his...
The blood of many innocent.
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
Kenway.
Not a bad-looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail aright. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling.
How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one. We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo! Find us a schooner with that spyglass, Kenway. You'll get yourself a glimpse of what sort of cargo they're shipping, and a general idea of their toughness.
There's a prize worth taking.
Good. Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell over soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from prick to sternum. Fire what cannons you will, and land a few strikes if you must, but for God's sake, don't sink them. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea. Although it can be done.
Fire! Not get it out!
Beat the quarters!
More sail! Full sail!
She's disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her. Ease in close. We'll ready the grapnels.
Thank you.
Que tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you owe. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? Inglés.
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbar. You got that?
Please do repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold, and take everything that isn't nailed down.
Shaky feeling sailing about with this much stolen cargo.
Get used to it. We'll need to take a few more prizes to make this a profitable day. Take today, Kenway. Half a dozen scores of that size, and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
I saw that, you. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies, then.
We came to Nassau. Of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, man. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
Taking damage here!
Fancy a wee swim, do you?
Down they go!
Swim us off the wind!
up top! Douse those men!
Cut to sea!
¿Qué puedo hacer hoy por usted?
Bad take today. Keep this up, and Nassau will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here, but praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lend you. If we're to keep our Republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the Navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch.